The day began like any other. My mission was to get out of bed. Could I do it? Or would I fall back asleep? I've done it. My alarm has woken me up. Oh no, I've hit the snooze button. I'm remaining in bed for another 9 minutes. I failed. I am gutted. After the 12th snooze, I finally managed to get out of bed. I had done it. I was up. Happy days, good times. But then I made the same mistake I always make. I went outside. My mission was to try and make it to the shops without killing any innocent humans. I had made it as far as Tottenham Court Road when disaster struck. While trying to dodge a surface-to-air missile, I have accidentally trod on a bus full of disabled children, a blind man, and a group of nuns. They're all dead. I am gutted.
Roger, we have the target in our sight.
Attack when ready.
He's too close for guns. Switching to missiles. Missile away.
You're too low, dammit. Sweet dreams, Beardy.
Shit!
Oh, the humanity.
See you back at the mess.
If I could save the Queen, maybe the humans would love me. Good times. Maybe if I use my gigantic member, I can help. Oh no, the Queen has drowned in my wee. I have accidentally committed high treason. I am gutted. And so gutted and humiliated, I return to my ancestral home in the sea to be comforted by my only friend, the 3-inch Alan Carr.